pleasure to introduce the Fall 2020 new members of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated, who attend colleges and universities in Florida, Georgia, South Carolina.
Pretty girl, rock, 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 do the pretty girl, rock, 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 do the pretty girl, rock, 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 do the pretty girl, rock, 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 all my ladies do the pretty girl, rock, 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 get along with your pretty girl, rock, rock, do the show with your...
Greetings, my name is Amira Jackson, my line name is Call to Action, and I'm number one of the Fall 20 line of the oh-so-dazzling Omicron Delta chapter at Jacksonville University. My hometown is Miami, Florida. I am a sociology/criminology major. I plan to attend law school and become an attorney.
Greetings, my name is Shakayla Nicole Brown. My line name is Poker Face, and I am number two of the Fall 20 line of the oh-so-dazzling Omicron Delta chapter at Jacksonville University. My hometown is Darlington, South Carolina, but I moved to Jacksonville, Florida with my family at the age of 10. I am currently a senior majoring in nursing with plans to become a registered nurse and later on become an acute care nurse practitioner.
Greetings, my name is Shanori Michaela Stanley. I'm number three of the Fall 20 line of the oh-so-dazzling Omicron Delta chapter at Jacksonville University. My hometown is St. Croix, U.S. Virgin Islands. I'm currently a sophomore majoring in nursing with plans to become a traveling nurse.
Greetings, my name is Jessica Swent. My line name is Checkmate of the Fall 20 line of the oh-so-dazzling Omicron Delta chapter at Jacksonville University. My hometown is Jacksonville, Florida, and I am currently a senior majoring in communications with plans to work in the communications department for a nonprofit organization.
Greetings, my name is Michelaine Almodovar, and I am number five of the Fall 20 line of the oh-so-dazzling Omicron Delta chapter at Jacksonville University. My hometown is Manhattan, New York, but my family is originally from Dominican Republic and Haiti. I'm currently a sophomore majoring in aviation management with plans to attend the Air Force after I graduate to become a fighter pilot.
Greetings, my name is Kendra Danielle Moody. My line name is Cover Girl, and I am number six of the Fall 20 line of the oh-so-dazzling Omicron Delta chapter at Jacksonville University. My hometown is Orange Park, Florida, but my family is originally from Jamaica. I am currently a senior majoring in biochemistry with plans to attend dental school and later on become an orthodontist.
My name is Bria Moss. I am a junior communication major with a concentration in public relations and a minor in marketing from Greenwood, South Carolina. I am the ace of Code of Distinction, and my line name is Imperial Ivy. After college, I would like to attend school for real estate or go to graduate school.
Hello everyone, my name is Kamisha Williams. I'm number two on my line, which is also referred to as Deuce. My line name is Contained Virtue. I am a senior political science major from Clemson, South Carolina. The quote that I like to live by is, "Let your smile change the world, but don't let the world change your smile." Thank you.
Greetings everyone, my name is Jaleah Hopewell. My line name is Authentic with a capital K, and my line number is Trey. I hope to further become a child psychologist and work on children behavioral skills. My hometown is Laurel, Maryland, and some of my hobbies are I love baking, exercising, and binge watching my favorite shows. It's nice to meet you all.
Hey everyone, I am Joni McCray. I am a senior public health major from Dillon, South Carolina. My line name is Exclusive Ivy, and I'm a member of Code of Distinction. When I graduate, I plan to attend grad school at UNC Chapel Hill. It was nice meeting everyone.
Greetings everyone, my name is Destiny Johnson. My line number is five, and my line name is Perfect Antidote. After graduation, I plan to pursue a career in nurse midwifery and eventually open up my own practice. My daily operating philosophy in life is one step at a time, but always forward. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I hope you're all having a great day. My name is Mia Smalls. My line number is six, and my name is Fearlessly Confident. My favorite quote is by the Maya Angelou, which states, "My mission in life is not to merely survive, but to thrive, and to do so with some passion, some compassion, some humor, and some style." Thank you.
My name is Elijah Spence. I'm a junior public health major from Indian Land, South Carolina. They call me Clear Visionary. I am the 7th club of my line, KOD, and I have dreams of becoming a physical therapist someday.
Hello, everyone. My name is Alexis Brown. My line name is Dedicated Ivy. I am number 8 on the line of Code of Distinction. I want to change the way that cancer is treated, and I hope to one day produce more effective drugs for cancer. My favorite quote is by Gandhi, "Be the change that you wish to see in the world."
Hello, my name is Selena Jones. I am a senior marine science major with a minor in psychology. My hometown is Gulfport, Mississippi, and my favorite poem is called "Our Deepest Fear" by Marianne Williamson.
Greetings, my name is Ashley Pratt. I am a junior business management major at Coastal Carolina University from Anderson, South Carolina. I aspire to be a business owner of multiple beauty salons in the future. I am the number 10 of my line, and my line name is Meet Tradition.
Hi, my name is Asia Oshanti Thomas. I'm number 11. My name is Potent Pearl. I'm from Hemingway, South Carolina, and I'm a senior public health major.
Hello all, my name is Aris Johnson, number 12, Fortress. I'm an exercise sports science senior. I'm from Bowie, Maryland, and when I'm done with all my school, I want to become an athletic trainer for professional sports teams, either basketball or football.
My name is Jedediah Smith. I am a senior public health administration major. I am the 13th of Code of Distinction, and my line name is Compass.
Hello, my name is Zaria Edmonds. I am from Washington, D.C. My major is exercise sports science, and I have a minor in French. My line name is Final Callback, and my line number is 14. My aspiration in life is to become a sports psychologist for professional sports.